as ET would say, TGIM. Thank God it's Monday. You might ask why? Let me tell you why. So let's rewind the tape to either late 2003 or beginning of 2004. My brother knew I was into football tricks and that I was occasionally messing around with a football, doing a couple of around the worlds and so on. One day, he came into my room and he said, "Hey, I gotta show you something." He just downloaded this clip on Kazaa and he said it was the craziest football trick video he had ever seen. I can still remember that feeling of total confusion as soon as the song went on. Na 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 nothing nigga, na 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 nothing nigga, sir. And he was doing double Touzani around the world, both feet. And I was just speechless. I just couldn't understand what the heck he was doing. So after studying the clip in slow motion, I was convinced it was real. So I went down to my garage and I tried to replicate the move he was doing. So that's the story behind how I got started with freestyle. It was thanks to a guy called Soufiane Touzani. It was in 2005 when I met this guy for the first time. And I can still remember how I was extremely nervous to meet this guy. And I didn't really know what to expect. So after that time, I've met and worked with Soufiane Touzani many times. Now I'm at Linköping Central Station. Just arrived at Stockholm Central Station, looking for my friend Tommy. All right, so I've spotted him.
Hey,
hey, Tommy.
Hey, good to see you.
Tommy the Bomb, for all of you who have been following me for a couple of years, I hope you remember Tommy. Tommy?
Hello! Ska jag säga någonting eller? Vi har inte bestämt vad som får betalt. Du måste...
Det får du inte.
Vad då?
So we're here at Plattan and I found the one and only Soufiane Touzani.
I was like, who's this guy?
How are you? Talking?
I'm fine, and you?
Good.
Soufiane Touzani!
Voila, the one and only!
Yeah!
You invented this. Are you going to show it to them?
No?
No,
I can't.
You are not.
No.
Lovely time, nostalgia.
Yeah. I think about the Rotterdam.
Yeah.
Japanese bridge.
Oh, yeah.
Det är bra.
Halle.
Tack.
Det är igen. Tja på dig.
Det är bra.
Det är bra, tack.
Tjena. Det är bra.
Det är bra. Hur är det själv?
Bra. Bra.
Det är dags.
West side, yo!
Det är dags eller? Hur känns det?
Nu är det dags.
Hur är det dags?
Har jag mitt livs högform?
Ja, jag menar det.
Nu kör vi.
Nu kör vi.
Hej Tommy!
Hej!
Tommy the Bomb!
Tommy
the Bomb!
Legendariskt!
Hallå Tommy! Bra, du kommer ihåg! Ja! Yeah.
Tommy the Bomb!
Tommy the Bomb! Alright, so the rest of the Swedish gang arrived. They need no further introduction.
The end.
This man right here, he will always be the saver, because one time when me and PWG was doing a performance, we were in desperate need of a football,
and this guy was helping us out.
So these girls are the future of Swedish freestyle. Introduce yourself.
I'm Palle's friend.
And you are... What ranking is your official level?
4.
He's number 4 in the world officially after the recent Super Bowl World Championship. Philip, how does it feel?
It feels good. I was surprised. That was my aim was top 16, but I mean top 4. Come on, man.
Woo!
Happy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Let's freestyle.
Yeah.
Kör vi, Palle. Du, ska vi inte göra något?
Latest video.
Ready?
What was my latest video?
I don't know. But when is next coming?
I will be making a vlog of what happened in China 2 months ago. You know, I'm really shit at editing and I really hate it, so...
Hey, man! Your latest vlog was really good.
Thanks, man! Japan part 2. You liked it?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Part 1 was better.
Okay, I know. I agree. So, China vlog will be out in like a month. And then I will make a video or a vlog of me cutting my hair. Or actually, Holmberg cutting my bun off with a rusty hedge clipper. So it sucks.
How does it look like now?
TV today.
Hey.
Fresh.
Alright, so I don't know if you know, but I started freestyle because of you. It's now like 11 years ago, 12 years ago. And I don't think I ever got to say thank you for motivation and inspiration.
You're welcome, man.
Okay, man.
You really know that I am admire you because of your passion, because of your creativity, and most of all, because of your kindness.
Touzani, Touzani. Okay, man. Right, so the guys moved on to another location. I need to catch my bus. It's coming back home. I need to be back to my family. So I'm off. So I had a small session together with Touzani. I got the vibes from almost 10 years ago back when we were recording for the Zero 2 DVD in Holland. Felt awesome. Alright, so that's it for today. Thank you for watching. It was an awesome day.